Just a week after sustaining a gunshot wound while he was in the line of duty, Sergeant Justin Anderson has now been released from the Kootenai Health Center and is recovering with his family and friends.
The news of Sergeant Anderson's injury had an impact on everyone at his station.
Somebody gets hurt, your team comes together.
That's why his release from the hospital is so special to his peers, and they're doing everything they can to make sure he's comfortable.
He was just able to start to actually eating things the last couple days, and so, he was really looking forward to getting his milkshake when he got home today.
Anderson has over 12 years of experience in law enforcement, but he spent his last 7 with the Post Falls PD. While he was serving a warrant last Tuesday, a man shot him. Even while he was injured, police say he remained calm and warned incoming units.
It is very shocking to the community, and it sends a shockwave through the department when somebody gets hurt.
It may be a few months before he's able to get back on this job, but his fellow officers are encouraged by his progress. They held a private event this morning to escort him home. Now, Sergeant Anderson is recovering with his wife by his side.
Sergeant Anderson will recover. He'll return to work, and we'll continue to serve the citizens of Post Falls the best we can.
From Post Falls, Brandon Jones, Crim 2 News.